Let's practice drawing missing shapes. Draw lines to match the figures that are the same. Let's examine the figures carefully. First, look at the figure on the top left. The shaded parts are upside-down triangle shapes. Find the figure with the same shape on the right and draw a line. Let's look at the figure in the middle. The shaded parts are triangle shapes. Find the figure with the same shape on the right and draw a line. Finally, examine the shaded parts of the figure on the bottom. Can you find the figure with the same shape? Yes, here it is. This time, complete the figure on the right to make it match the one on the left. First, let's find the difference between the two figures. Aha! The top right side is empty. Let's draw the missing line to make it look like the same first. Then, find the part that needs color and shade it. How's that? Now the two figures are the same. Let's practice one more time. What is the difference between the figures on the right and the left? The figure on the left has a triangle inside the circle. The figure on the right has the same circle shape, but the triangle is not completed yet. So let's make them the same. First, draw the missing line to make a triangle shape. Look, the part outside the triangle and inside the circle is shaded. Find the same part and shade it. Now the two figures are the same.